How did you choose your undergrad degree? And any advice if someone's in grade 11 or 12, how they should approach this important decision?
I started off as a biology major during my first undergrad, and I actually wish I would have gone in undecided and made the decision a little bit later. I think there's a lot of pressure to feel like you need to go in with your undergrad degree in or which major you want in mind. But I think it's okay if you go in without knowing, and there is some time to decide as you take, you know, your first year of courses and start to explore different things. In terms of, you know, if you're wondering what would be the best for PA school, for the U of M program, it can be Bachelor of Arts, it can be Bachelor of Science. It just needs to be a 4-year undergrad degree. So when I was choosing mine, I really chose it based on what I found to be interesting, but also something that would really keep my options open after graduating.
Yeah, I would say probably the exact same thing as Rachel. Like when I finished high school, it was the same thing where I was like, do I like science? Do I like the legal aspect of things? So I went into forensic biology. But looking back now, I mean, your undergraduate degree, unless you're going into something really specific, like maybe business or nursing, your undergraduate degree doesn't matter that much. It's more of a kind of a stepping stone to, shouldn't say it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter exactly what you pick that much, because it's sort of a stepping stone into whatever you do next, barring those few sort of professions. Going back, I would say pick something that you're interested in, something that you know you can do well in, and something that, like Rachel said, keeps your options open so that you are able to get those prereqs once you have a better idea of exactly where you want to go. But don't stress over knowing in grade 11 or 12, like exactly what you want to do, because I've been out of high school for 14 years or something and just picked. So yeah, that would be my advice.
And does it matter where you do your undergrad degree when it comes to applying to PA programs? Do they distinguish or prefer certain undergrads compared to others?
My undergrad at U of M was only 3 years. So my American undergraduate degree was one that applied to my PA school application. And when you are applying to the U of M PA program, there is a option where you can put in which undergrads or which school you got it in and which country, and they will verify it for you. So if you're curious, there's a way to figure it out on the website.
And from what I understand, it doesn't matter as long as you meet the qualification, whether you do it in something science related or non-science related, you still qualify to apply. So that wouldn't exclude you because you did something a little bit non-traditional, from what I understand.